Shannon K. Woods, high school equivalency. Shannon is also one of our award winners this year. So the Adult High School and School Equivalency Outstanding Student Award is named in memory of Shirley Dennis. After completing her GED, Ms. Dennis furthered her education by receiving not only an associate degree, but also her bachelor's degree. In 2011, serving as an adjunct faculty member here at SCC, she was named the Adjunct Faculty Member of the Year. To be chosen for this award, the graduate must exhibit dedication, persistence, and commitment to his or her education. Each year, the College and Career Readiness Department has the honor of bestowing the Shirley Dennis Outstanding Student Award to an individual who has overcome incredible obstacles to achieve a high school diploma. Shannon Woods came to the program several years ago. She has been a diligent student and has worked hard to receive her high school equivalency diploma. During her time at SCC, she has endured many hardships in her personal life that would normally derail a student from completing his or her educational goals. Shannon endured and persisted. Shannon participated in SCC's dual enrollment program, receiving her CNA certification while she was still pursuing her high school credential. Although life has been rough for Shannon, she has not let anything get in her way of making a brighter future for herself and her family. Shannon epitomizes the strength of character and determination of Shirley Dennis, for whom this award is named. Congratulations, Shannon. Andrew Noah Russell, Associate in Arts. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations. Melanie Marie Treese, Associate in Science. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations. Della Ann Sellers, Early Childhood Education Career Ready Track. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations. Jordan Vu, Associate in Arts. Congratulations, graduate. All right. Sylvia Diane Richardson, Early Childhood Education Transfer Non-Licensure Track. Stephen Gray, Adult High School Diploma. Congratulations, graduate. Tanasia Roche Maddox, Early Childhood Education Career Ready Track. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Sarah Vang, Associate in Arts. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations. Jason Philip Livingston, Criminal Justice Technology. Jason is also one of our award winners this year. He is a recipient of the Edward J. Snyder Jr. Exceptional Scholars Award. Edward J. Snyder Jr. served as the second chair of the college's Board of Trustees. He was a member of the State Board of Community Colleges and the first chair of the College Foundation, a position he held for over three decades. His support of the college provided scholarships and other resources for SCC for nearly four decades. This award was established in 2002 to honor his services. To qualify, a student must be nominated by a faculty or staff member, have earned at least a 3.0 grade point average, and submit an essay. Jason Philip Livingston is one of the 2022 Edward J. Snyder Jr. Exceptional Scholars. Jason began at SCC in the fall semester of 2020 in criminal justice technology. The instructor nominating him wrote, "He is such a hard worker and will not settle for anything less than an A." Even losing his father in the spring of 2021 and becoming hospitalized due to COVID did not stand in the way of Jason's work ethic and perseverance. A typical comment about him came from his English instructor. "I rarely award a perfect score in an essay since this score is reserved for work that truly stands out from that of its peers. While I do award perfect scores on minor assignments, essays represent a much higher set of expectation. Your essay achieves those expectations. You have been a strong writer throughout the semester, and this essay demonstrates your hard work and commitment to true excellence. It was a pleasure to read. You have certainly earned this score." The Edward J. Snyder Jr. Exceptional Scholars Award, Jason Philip Livingston. Congratulations, Jason. Also, Jason, your instructors would also like to present you with a special challenge coin. Congratulations. Sabrina Caitlin DeBerry, Associate in Arts. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations. China Chanel Owens, high school equivalency. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. That's okay. Tuesday Lauren Carpenter, early childhood education. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Alicia Renee Cobb, Early Childhood Education Transfer BK Track. Graduate, if you will turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations. Brittany K. McInnes, Associate in Arts. Angelina Zhang, Associate in Science. Tabitha Ann Haster, Early Childhood Education Transfer BK Track. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Cassidy Elise Ball, Associate in Arts. Cassidy is also one of our award winners. Each year, the North Carolina Community College System requests that every college submit one recipient for the Academic Excellence Award. The college requests nominations from the faculty based on the following criteria. They must be enrolled, must have completed at least 12 semester hours in an associate degree program, and must have a cumulative grade point average of no less than 3.25. Cassidy Ball was named Stanley Community College's 2022 Academic Excellence Award recipient. Her photo and essay written about her time as a student will be featured along with the student from each of the state's other 57 community colleges on the North Carolina Community College System Office website. An associate and arts student from Albemarle, Cassidy is a straight-A student who plans to transfer to Pembroke University next fall to study business administration and management. She serves as president of the SCC Student Government Association and is a member of the National Honor Society and Phi Beta Lambda. In her essay, Cassidy expressed, "At SCC, I have witnessed students and faculty work together and support one another. I feel I am a true example of what a community college can do for a student who is willing to seek academic success." Congratulations, Cassidy. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations. Bridget Yang, Associate in Science. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Danielle Lauren Young, Early Childhood Education Transfer Non-Licensure Track. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations. Wesley Love, Welding Technology. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. There you go. Congratulations. Kalina Herr, Associate in Arts. Keely Marie Yao, Criminal Justice Technology. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Your instructors would also like to present you with a special challenge coin. Go ahead. To your right. Congratulations. Cameron Michael McFadden, Criminal Justice Technology. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Cameron is also one of our award winners this year. The Diane H. Burton Community Service Award was created in 2006 to honor the service of the past college registrar. This award is presented to the graduating student who has contributed to the community through service learning. Cameron Michael McFadden is this year's Diane H. Burton Community Service Award recipient. Cameron has served the citizens of Rocky Mount as a patrol officer since 2013 and has recently been assigned to a unit in the Special Operations Division. He demonstrates his citizenship and community involvement through assisting in community food drive events, assisting with back-to-school supplies for a book bag drive-away event, and distributing meals at area community kitchens. Cameron not only excels in his community service work and law enforcement career, but also has a 4.0 GPA. Cameron's consistent performance in the classroom is evident in making both the dean's and president's lists while working as a full-time job. He is known by employees as our Down East recruiter because he says he always recommends SCC to anyone who expresses an interest in returning to school. Cameron is an example of what the Diane H. Burton Community Service Award celebrates. Congratulations, Cameron. Cameron, your instructors would also like to present you with a special challenge coin. Congratulations, Cameron. Beverly Lee, Human Services Technology. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations. America Giovanna Magana, Associate in Science. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations. Dalton James Morris, Welding Technology. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations. Natalie Sedano, Associate in Science. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations. Keisha Dow Smith, Human Services Technology. Congratulations. Caitlin Nicole Hartzell, Adult High School. Faith Wright Robinson, Early Childhood Education Transfer Non-Licensure Track. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Brianna Marie Lawrence, Early Childhood Education Transfer Non-Licensure Track. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Tamara Tanasia Sellers, Adult High School. Associate in Science. Amber Sharika Young, Human Services Technology, Substance Abuse. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Galaxy Nicole Deese, Associate in Arts and Welding. Jacob Buckenmeyer, Adult High School Diploma.
Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations. Kamika Wooden, Early Childhood Education, Career Ready Track. Haley Zhang, Associate in Science. Graduate, you may now turn your tassel to the left. Nicholas Hudson, Associate in Science. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left now. Congratulations. Christian Michael Scott, Associate in Arts. Courtney Brianna Miller, Human Services Technology. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Sarah Beth Fawcett, Early Childhood Education, Career Ready Track. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left now. Gentita Bird, Early Childhood Education, Career Ready Track. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left now. Brianna Michelle Vale, High School Equivalency. Austin Sean Norton, Adult High School. Taylor McKenzie Furr, Medical Billing and Coding. Congratulations, graduate. Chiquetta Siobhan Kelly, Early Childhood Education, Transfer Non-Licensure Track. Summer Rosalie Glenn, Associate in Science. Elizabeth Monroe Honeycutt, Criminal Justice Technology. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Your instructors would also like to present you with a special challenge coin. Congratulations. Morgan Rebecca Bernstein, Human Services Technology, Substance Abuse. Kathy Little Udy, Criminal Justice Technology. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Kathy is also the recipient of our Annie Ruth Kelly Leadership Award. The Annie Ruth Kelly Leadership Award was created in 2001 to honor the service and leadership of the first chairperson of the College Board of Trustees and the first woman to chair a community college board in this state. Mrs. Kelly served with distinction for 28 years as a college trustee. In keeping with the tenets of her record of service, this award is presented to the graduating student who has excelled in providing leadership to fellow students, the college, and the community. Kathy Little Udy is this year's Annie Ruth Kelly Leadership Award recipient. For 9 years, Kathy worked for the Mecklenburg County Sheriff's Office, where she was assigned to the jail. She also transported inmates and assisted with the canine unit and the SWAT team. She is involved with her church, gathering coats and blankets for the homeless, and serving as the only female on her church's security detail. She is also involved with the Christian-based program at Albemarle Correction Institution. Kathy was an online student at SCC and maintained a 3.4 GPA while being the caregiver for her mother. Kathy stated she will be forever thankful for her experience at SCC. SCC is pleased to recognize her as a symbol of the service and leadership Annie Ruth Kelly gave to the college. Congratulations, Kathy. Kathy, your instructors would also like to present you with a special challenge coin. Congratulations. Amina Hanan Shields, Early Childhood Education, Transfer BK Track. Shantia Fuentes, Early Childhood Education, Career Ready Track. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Itza Ochoa, Associate in Science. Stephanie Melton Campbell, Adult High School. Graduate, please turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations. Alexandra Landis, Criminal Justice Technology. Your instructors have a special coin they would like to give you. Congratulations.